Sparring, Alexis? Was it good? How was the sparring? Good?
Great, man. Fireworks.
Good sparring?
Yeah, it's sparring.
Was it fun?
Wasn't fun.
Misael, you started boxing at 16, right?
15.
He started at 5. If you started at 5, you'd...
He's gonna be a star.
He's gonna be a star by the time he's 7.
Next one.
It's true. You started at 5 also.
My first 5 on my star.
What were you doing at 5?
Bad things.
Nothing. Chilling, living life, enjoying life.
Making mom, my mother. Making team up.
Lindolfo started at 5, right?
Nah, Lindolfo started
6.
When he was 9.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you know what? I don't know. His mom and his dad told me that when he was 11, they sent him to Cuba. And I, you know, he was 11. They sent him
by himself?
To Cuba. They took him, but then came back and left him by himself with like one of those houses where, you know, they could board you.
Yeah, dorm.
Feed, yeah, like that. And so he lived with a family that he had never met before. He was there for a while.
I didn't know that. Wow.
They sent him to Cuba.
Hey, that's not easy.
At 11, I would never send Alvin fucking to fucking Cuba.
But you were sent to New Jersey, same shit.
Huh? But I was 15 or... So it's different, Elie. I was already, I had already fought in the nationals and everything. I was 15. And then here in the United States, you're not going to Cuba.
That's true.
Cuba's a fucking...
You're right, third world country. You're right. It's not easy. You know, a cab driver makes more money than a surgeon. Because they all get paid the same.
Yeah, they all get paid the same. I heard,
but a cab driver gets tips.
Yeah,
where a surgeon doesn't.
You're right.
Like, they're 10 bucks a month.
Yeah. That's what I heard, yeah.
You know what Elias just told me? He said Andy Ruiz is chunky, so he didn't think he could beat Joshua, but now he's inspired by Andy.
Inspired by Andy Ruiz, of course. Everybody is.
Do you think you could be the next Andy Ruiz? Yeah, what do you need to do?
Eat a lot.
Eat a lot?
Snickers.
Snickers, a lot of Snickers. No problem, that's what champions do. But I didn't know that. Cuba, that's crazy.
Yeah, they sent him to Cuba when he was 11.
By himself?
Yeah. Well, they went with, the mom went with him, but then came back.
They didn't stay with him.
Left him by himself. That's fucking crazy.
That's hardcore, Robert. That's
like
hardcore.
Fucking, you're going to be a boxer, motherfucker, and you're going to be the best. And that's it. That since he started boxing, he knew his son was going to be an Olympian. Yeah. He did it, whatever it took to make him an Olympian.
And he did.
Hizo lo que fuera para ser olímpico.
It doesn't happen. People have dreams. They don't come true, but...
His dad says, you know, I wanted him to be an Olympian, so I made him a boxer, and he fucking made the Olympics.
And Cuba's the best place.
Yeah, that's why he took him to Cuba, so he can learn boxing, so he can learn the skills that Cubans teach.
Parents here in the United States, if your kid misbehaves, let's say he was a bad student and misbehaved, not you, Robert, but other parents would send him to boarding school, military school.
Right.
Good thing you're a good student.
They sent him to Menifee. We brought him to Menifee.
That's not military with like waking up 6 a.m. and having to wear a uniform and...